Welcome to .NET MOOC. In this series, we will discuss commonly asked C# interview questions. If you have any questions to be answered, please free to leave that question as a comment. I shall answer that question in another video as far as possible. In this video, we will discuss difference between string with capital S and string with small s. You must probably heard that string with small s is an alias for string class. Actually, string is a class in namespace system. So, string with small s is an alias or keyword for System.String class. In this video, I will show you what exactly it means, and there are another important points to be noted. Let's move to Visual Studio. I'm going to create a C# program that shows the difference between capital S string and small string. So let's get started. I'm going to declare a variable of type string using the capital S string class. Str name equals .NET MOOC and want to print the string. If we run this program, it shows the output without any error. Now I'm going to use the namespace prefix or namespace before these two line, and now I'm going to remove the line that we used to import the system namespace, and run the program. It shows some error because we are not importing system namespace and we are using capital S string class without specifying the namespace of the class capital S string. If I replace this capital S string by small string, the program will run without any error. Now I am going to change the comment that I already made. Small string is not an alias for capital S string. By being more specific, we can say that small string is an alias for System.String class. That's what we learned in this program. Whatever you can do with small string variable can also be done with capital string variable also. Keep in mind that you must import system namespace or specify system namespace before string. But you don't want to care about namespace problem with small string since it is a direct alias for System.String class. So far we have discussed the difference between capital S string and small s string. The same concept can be applied in the aliases like individuals System.Integrity and versus System.Boolean class. That's all. You can check my blog post about this topic from video description. Thanks for listening. Don't forget to subscribe my channel .NET MOOC. Have a great day. Bye.